Is your iPhone connected to Wi-Fi but no internet connection? After a recent update, if you feel your iPhone is connected to your Wi-Fi but if this says no internet connection, follow only a 4 advanced troubleshooting guide. So let's get started. First, check this basic setting. Please remove the internet cable or turn off your Wi-Fi router and turn it back. Also, turn off and on the Wi-Fi network. Mostly these simple things can solve your problem, but if you still have the issues, check out the next process. Solution 1. Forget the Wi-Fi network. Open setting, tap Wi-Fi, tap the eye icon, copy the Wi-Fi password, tap forget this network, tap forget. Now reconnect with the Wi-Fi, tap join. Solution 2. Turn off the restriction. Open setting, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down again, tap content and privacy restriction. Turn off this option from here. Solution 3. Fix your Wi-Fi setting on iPhone. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down again, tap transfer or reset iPhone, tap reset, tap network settings, tap reset network. Now if this doesn't help, please go with reset all settings. Now please move on and check your Wi-Fi. If you still have issues, then I highly recommend you to contact the Wi-Fi provider. Now if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.